Minha mãe.
Characters. Want to actually check. No. No. Interest frames are better. Why do you have so much points to distribute? Alright, because of the button, of course. You know, the battle I actually won. Okay, Marissa gets more dodgy. And you know what? Has some HP. You get to be dodgy. Nothing. Dodge cover anything? With some HP. Hanako has a lot of HP apparently. And we'll try to round her up. Whatever. You get the point. And Satori is good at not HP actually. It's some HP. Yeah, let's be somewhat central with these ones. Okay. Well, nothing here. Yes? No. Encounter ready. Okay, stand up you again. Charge. Not again. Pretty sure she'll stop doing that. Why did I do that? Oh well. Ouch. Yeah, that was a lot of damage, huh? Mas pronto. So now Aya is my main damage dealer. Great. Okay. So this isn't going so bad at least. I say that, but I have no chance to hit with her. Okay, that's a lot better. Yay! Okay. Anyway, I hope the voice wasn't too bad. Oh, a gift! A chocolate! Okay, I suppose that was another normal encounter. This is difficult. Marisa, Sakuya... you know what? Let's bring this Aya as well. Along with... Shikiki. Okay, Marisa over here. Sakuya, ahí, ok. Dodge. They are certainly higher level. Okay, I will try my best to survive this. That wasn't... Oh, that was close. But that's pretty much it. Never mind. Which is pretty much useless at the moment. Fuck, of course. But a pointless time to use that power. Okay, maybe I can still win. I hope. Ouch. Why did I bring Sakuya to this? Not sure myself. But oh well. Doesn't even hit. Of course not. Well, that hits. That's something, right? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Let me say, I will be really, really surprised if I can somehow win this. First of all, moving back. Okay. So I should focus on those. Okay, I do not care if he heals or not. Not at this moment, at least. As long as I hit him. Yes. Okay, that should be fine. Okay, I cannot stop that. What I can do is this. Zero percent. Okay. So now it's 1-on-1 and it's much easier. That doesn't matter. Seriously? Oh well. He will heal. Damn it. No, thank you. Okay. Maybe if I wait. Yeah, I have to wait for the right moment to strike. Like that one. Or that one. Of course. So, rule number one of this battle, only attack if the enemy has a green UFO, because if I hit, then I can prevent, what's the word? I can stop him from regenerating. Charge. Might as well. Reset. Oh, repeat. In that case, no problem. I don't remember what that did, but... oh well. Doesn't even hit. World, no reason to attack. No reason to attack. Misses anyway. Charge. Charge. You know, just in case. Reset. Come on. Yes. Okay. Seriously? Stop it. Now I have to reset. And again. Okay, charge. Of course. No UFO, no attack. So he's more accurate, but he's also easier to hit. Correct? Yes. Come on, yes. Okay, I win this one. And with some luck, I should another encounter. Okay, who do I bring now? Raimo, I suppose. At least it decreases cost. Right. Charge. Ow. Close medium far. Okay. Far. Charge. Close, medium. So maybe down there could have been a good option. Anyway, that's all, Interesting choice. Oh, a gift. High grade green tea.